Let me smurf you the story of the Vileaf. A dreadful adventure, one that's beyond belief. I smurfed this little poem to tell you the tale, with pictures I smurfed for added detail. Safe in their village, the place where they dwell, you'll find all the Smurfs who I'm sure you know well. There is Papa Smurf, our beloved leader, and the lovely Smurfette, you'll find no one sweeter. Handy, greedy, jokey, to name but a few. It would take hours to name all the Smurfs coloured blue. But far from the village, where none dare to roam, lies a ramshackle hovel that the neighbour calls home. For he is a sorcerer, draped in black head to toe. He lives there alone with his cats, don't you know? Dressed in gaudy red boots, they look nasty and vile. According to Taylor, he has no sense of style. I speak of Gargamel, but that is no surprise. I'd smurf him on the nose if it weren't for my size. He has an obsession, his one and only thought. He wants to smurf the Smurfs for a stone of some sort. This time, he has smurfed from a book of despair, a long-lost formula to help him grow pears? No, not pears. Wait a minute. That makes a mythical plant grow poisonous and dangerous. Ah, yes, that's it. And so he has smurfed using an ancient text, this most dangerous plant. And here's what happened next. Papa Smurf is distressed. Something has gone awry. Smurfs have gone missing, and we must find out why.
There you are, Hefty.
Hi there, Papa Smurf. Handy asked me to come see you.
He put this weird machine on my back. He called it a smurfizer.
Yes, it's his smurftastic new invention. It will allow you to heal all the contaminated plants that have smurfed the village. And maybe smurf some of the Smurfs who have disappeared.
I hope so. But Handy told me that his machine needs a tank.
Well, that's why you're here. Without it, you won't be able to use the smurfizer correctly. Its tank is a flower that I've been studying. You can smurf it a little further down this path. It seems to have developed an immunity to the infection.
Do you think it could solve our problem?
Let's hope so. By the way, speaking of the smurfizer, you have the honor of being the first to smurf this new invention. But I want to make sure you're still as strong with that equipment on your back.
I'm the strongest Smurf, Papa Smurf, with or without the Smurfizer. But I can't practice with it, if you smurf that it's necessary.
I'd prefer that, Hefty. You can never be too careful. I smurfed a little course for you. Let's begin your training. Make your way over to Farmer. He's smurfing by the river. Let's make sure the Smurfizer doesn't make it too difficult to move around before we smurf on.
No, farmer. What do I have to do?
Smurf your head up and look over there, on top of that cliff. Someone should be smurfing at ya.
Up there, it's Smurfette.
She's so smurfy.
For some jumping. There's more of that contaminated grass. I can't wait to heal it. Their jumping course? I can smurf that with my hands behind my back. Awesome!
Hey there, Hefty. What are you smurfing here?
I'm looking for a strange flower that's supposed to help smurf this contamination.
Oh, yeah. Papa Smurf told us that he'd set you a little challenge. Oh, I heard that you have to test out Handy's new invention.
Yes, the Smurfizer. I'm learning how to use it. I'm smurfing as hard as I can to get the hang of it.
Well, you better keep practicing, because you have to jump over that river ahead.
Whoa, careful you don't smurf into the water.
Don't worry, I know how to swim.
I'm sure that you do, Hefty. But if you smurf into the water, the weight of the smurfizer might make you smurf to the bottom.
Well, that'll be the end of your smurf.
I'll be careful then. There's the flower! I'm sure it's the right one. It doesn't appear to be sick. It must be immune.
jump on that big mushroom to get up there. The village. I can't wait to show everyone the flower. It's sure to lift everyone's spirits. Okay, I can see the flower in the distance. I have to keep going. There's no better way to smurf in shape. Better make sure I don't fall. Ow-wee! Flower. Mission accomplished. I'm the greatest, even with the smurfizer on my back. Okay, time to smurf back to the village. I have to smurf this flower to Papa Smurf in handy, and fast! Andy, here's the magic flower that Papa Smurf asked me to smurf you.
Thanks, Hefty. I can finally put the finishing touches to my smurfizer.
Are you sure it'll work, Andy?
Oh, yes, Papa Smurf. You're in for a big surprise. It'll be goodbye contamination. You'll be able to reach all of the areas in the village that you couldn't before.
I hope you mean the good kind of surprise, Andy. Remember what happened when you built those robots?
Hefty has a point, Andy. You sometimes smurf inventions that you can't keep under control.
Oh, don't be so pessimistic. The smurfizer is my most accomplished invention. And the most effective. I swear on my smurf!
I can't wait to see it in action, Handy. We need to smurf this contamination once and for all.
Smurf me a few minutes so I can add the tank to the smurfizer. There you have it. You're up, Hefty.
Go heal the contaminated grass around the village and come back here when you're done.
Hi, how's it going?
Oh,
okay.
Hello.
I'll test the Smurfizer on that contaminated grass.
You? How's it smurfing?
Awesome! I healed the contaminated plants. Now to get back to Papa Smurf.
Oh, hello there.
I'm done, Papa Smurf. All of the contaminated plants have been smurfed. The Smurfizer is very effective. And it's easy to smurf, too.
My invention is working perfectly. I told you so. By the way, the Smurfizer still has much to show you. When you're exploring outside the village, keep your eyes open. If you bring me materials, I'll be able to upgrade the Smurfizer. You have plenty of surprises in store.
Okay, I'll keep my eyes peeled, Handy.
Yes, but we still have a lot of smurf to do, my little Smurfs. Some Smurfs are missing from the village. They were last seen heading to the dam.
I hope they haven't disappeared like the others.
You need to take a closer smurf, Hefty. But be careful. The area surrounding the dam is contaminated.
Use the Smurfizer to smurf your way there. This is a chance to test my invention in the field.
You can count on me. I'll find the missing Smurfs. And those contaminated plants had better watch out.
Hey, how's it going?
Thank you.
Big day has arrived. I can finally smurf out the smurfizer. Holy Smurf, what are those? They look like they've been contaminated, too. A blast from the Smurfizer should do the trick. You look like you should be called Vile Balls. Hello there, Vile Balls. Awesome! Smurf me down. Those must be the materials that Handy was talking about. If I collect enough of them, he'll be able to enhance the Smurfizer.
Collapsed and we got trapped here.
No need to panic. I'm on my way. I'll smurf your little bridge problem.
Okay, the Smurfizer can heal the contamination, but maybe it has other powers too. Let's give that flower a little smurf.
Thanks, Hefty. That was some magic trick.
Oh, it wasn't magic. That was Handy's latest invention. I can use it to smurf the contamination.
Looks like you can also use it to clear a path.
Yeah, pretty smurfy, huh? Anything's possible with the Smurfizer. Okay, gotta go. I'll go see if there are any more Smurfs to save at the dam.